Yo, what's up, Hero Gamers? This is Heroes Gameplay 4. I want to say thank you for 55 subscribers, Hero Gamers. And who's you? Welcome to the, joining the Hero Gamers. A long... Alright, Hero Gamers, let's do this. The galaxy is on the breaking. Imagine.
Upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Alright, Hero Gamers. I hope you're enjoying this series. In the comments, tell me what I can improve the, what I can improve on the, like, with, if you see my health, or... Yeah? Alright. Claim that. Oh, that's one button. Nope, off the edge. That's funny. And I'm going off the end. Alright. Let me see if I can put subtitles on. Sorry, Hero Gamers, I know. Just seeing if I can put subtitles on. Dum. Subtitles on, there you go, find them. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Hang on, that's something stuck in my head now, the Star Wars theme song. But I hope you're enjoying the new series here, Gamers. Trying to improve. I'm still a bit brand new to recording and all that, but we're getting used to it. There you go. Man's gone off the edge. It's so funny how Darth Vader is so strong. He just chucks. Man just flings him like a tortilla. Alright. Oh, I must have got my own team. Oh, behind me. Let me. Alright. Oh man, he's gone. Bye bye, Felicia. See you later. Man, I don't know why it's Felicia. I'm just laughing because of how powerful he is. Goodness. Look at me, man. Man. Alright, there you go. Bye bye. See ya. Bye bye. I'm loving how he's getting shocked. Alright. Bye bye. Man's gone. Get out of my way. Don't have time for this. Dun. What the hell is that? Oh. Oh, man's gone. Not even taking all damage. Alright. Man, it's weird playing Darth Vader. Alright, let's go this way. Going up the stairs. Oh, yeah. Try to shoot him off the edge again. Bye-bye! Sorry! I can't help me, dude. Oh my god, you have to fight. Oh. I don't know how to jump. That's gonna be interesting. Oh! Goodness. Well, can't go through there, Hero Gamers. That's not many times soon. Well, and now I'm getting shot. Da-da-da-da-da. Right, can't reach. The way he just walks is cool. Bye bye. Oh, oh, goodness. Bye me. Oh, oh, man got. Man shot at me and got and hit backwards. He just happened there. It's a way! Oh, I'm sorry, that is funny. Sith phrase. Well, I have no Sith phrase, trust me on that. Am I talking, really? Talking! Sorry. I don't say the talking. Talking. Fly. Gonna fly. Fly. Off. Oh, and oh, nope, sorry. Get out of my way. Alright. Alright. Hang on. Okay.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Oh, Jedi, alright. Oh, whoa, one's right in me, man! Hey, back off! Up, up in the back. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, I got it. Sorry. Oh, come on. No way, man. He's just like... Oh, no. Come on, man. Some damage on me. This guy needs to gain some damage on me. Alright, look! Ow. Ow. My man, he bounds. There you go. Alright. Ah! Oh! I'm getting chunked up with all rank, man. Hello, kid! I should not laugh. Hello, kid. Man, Darth Vader, she's strong.
I sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Cobra's men alike.
As you wish. my master.
What the? He's from them.
Ah, master! Another excellent duel!
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anymore.
Proxy. Yes, why were you whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear, and keep your ship running, and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Okay. Well, that just happened. Okay.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me.
Okay.
Grip is one of your core force powers. Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move.
Oh, good. Goodness.
Excellent, Master.
Oh.
Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels.
All right, another good? Oh. Yeah, me. What we're doing.
Excellent, Master. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you. Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
Reset it on... I don't want to reset it. Alright. Let's get to the action bit. Action bit.
Proxy, give me the time. According to Imperial records, Master Ron Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting the Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you. Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He's a good robot.
Wants to be found.
One of them.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
Seven.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Coda. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
All right.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
All right, doing this. Oh, they did the robot! Oh! We're gonna go into space if you open the windows, that is funny. sorry, I'm laughing my head off. What? No, no way! No. Force. Oh, yeah. Limited force.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed.
That's one way to do it. Got limited force, use it. So I'll say. You keep using it. Oh, well, there you go. Limited force! No one has time for that. Alright. Dun. Come on! I'm good! Alright, we're in. Of course. You know what? There you go, I'm in. It hurt me a lot. Damn. All right.
Hey, you. Where's our friend?
Our friend. Oh, man, you're gone. Oh, what's this? Oh, 1,000 Forsh Emeralds. That's good. Right. Streaming in, right? Shouldn't be. Make that. Take it. You know what I mean? Take it. Man's gone.
Squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open.
Really? No, I'm getting playing a plane. Me now. What?
I get assistance here!
Oh, okay. Oh, goodness, yeah, there you go. There's a fighter. Oh, yeah, there you go. Dang it. on, Force, charge! Man, Force, they can hear to charge. Out. Come on. That's one way to do it. Alright. Get in.
Schematics show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Yeah, that's good to know. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, oh, there it is. I'm a level. I don't know. That was a plan. Force upgrading, alright. Force push. Which one do I use the most? I do like using force push. I don't even have enough for one of them, I think. Focus your force. Each rank increases your max force energy. What's their health on too? Each rank increases the speed of calling your force energy. I'll go for force because I do like using my force. Can't get nothing with this one yet. Rank one. Press Y to shoot lightning from your hands. Ooh! Oh, I need to be unlocked. That way. I was getting gassed, yeah, for it would be cool, but you need to unlock it. so it'd be force push. Alright. Let's get to it. Back on it. Alright. So let's try it. Can I do my thing? I'm gonna make down. There you go. Throw him out. Fuck up. Fuck up. That's weird. Alright. Take us that long, my hero gamers? Come on, mate. Whee! Alright. Boom! I'll probably do more man now, you know. No! That never happens to me. What the hell just happened? Of course I fell off the cliff. I fell off the cliff like Kwon-Dor cheese. I don't know what happened to me. Oh no, I'm back here. Alright, don't fall off the cliff. Oh my goodness, I'm going to get too gassed. Alright. Alright. No, careful. Bye-bye. Hang on here, game. We're back. Clean that. Oh, flip. Ow, ow. Got me. Oh. Man, and useless, man. Oh, that's gone. Well, that happened. Saving. Alright. Oh, nice thing she got here. What the hell? Survival. Oi! Gow. Alright, jump. Oh no, flip. Got health. Increase the damage. Oh, that's easy though. I'm red glowing, so it means I got more damage. That's a little hot. Gone now. same kind of helmet. Oh, there you are. Oh, I wonder what the hell you were here. I was like, what's going on? Why am I getting hit from? Alright. Ow! Ow! Gonna level up! Level up! I'm gonna get like the, what's this do? Health drain eliminator. Oh! So when I get damaged, alright, Hero Gamers, we're checking for it. Alright, force, what was it? I want force, that's not, it's force lightning, force grab, force. Lights of throw, light shield, no. What is this one? Each ranking increases your max health. That's a good one. What's the damage one? XX push push. Another one, LB. All nearby enemies are blasted away when powerful shockwave. That's not a bad one. XXB, no damage, lightness. Oh yes, that one and that one. That is some good power. Alright, here we're getting this. Let's do this. I think I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm going the right way. Oh goodness. Hello. How are you doing? Oh man, I am terrible at jumping. That's fine. I can make that. Oh my. Have a good time. Alright. Oh! Boom! Oh man. What the name of what is that machine? Ugh! I missed. Ow! Oh. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! Ah! Ah! Help! I'm dead. Goodness sake. Oh my god, because I rushed in. I should not have rushed in. Alright. Let's kill these people first, because I'm just going to aim my ass anyway. Let's say, if you kill the, Ross Bucket! Oh no, I'm gonna die again! No! No! Oh, damn it! No, 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 no. There you go! I've got it now! Got ya! Tin can! Ross Buckethead! Man, that's half my health gone, man! Look at me. Alright. It's coming up here. No more messing around. I thought this one would be more quaker, you know. Oh, shames. That's what I say. Oh, and shames. Alright. Ah. Oh, ow, ow. Come on home, game. Like, I don't know what the how much fun is that. I don't have a shock plate. I mean, I can use a shock plate, but I don't know how you do that. Oh, that's thing about porn. Oh, nope, one's up. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, nah, he's gone. So that's funny, man, fell off the cliff. There's a whole map that says two areas. I don't know if I'm going the wrong way. Well, it's gonna be all cool and all that, but then nothing. But now force again. Man, I definitely need to upgrade my force. Definitely my health too. Oh, thank you for this. Just here. Alright. Well, this is the right way. I think it's the right way. No. It's a big ship, you know. It's a big Star Wars ship. Really. We got this. Ow. Man, these guys need turrets, man. There we go. And boom. Turning off some lanes, there you go. There you go, pull this out, boom! It's gone. It's gone. Alright. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh no. Let me. Force again, yeah, see? I need chargeable force, or you can just... Alright. There you go, damage increase. That's more better. Where? I got them all. Alright, that's enough for me.
Ready,
mate. I am ready up there. Come on. You think you can defeat me? I am the ultimate Jedi. Well, I don't know if I'm not a Jedi, but I think I'm a... I don't know what character he is. I have no clue.
Boy. Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
A boy? You calling me a boy? You're gonna get annihilated, mate. Yeah, what now, huh?
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
I don't think no one teach you. I don't think no one teach you, man.
You have so much to learn about the Force.
Where are you running away? It's about me learning about the Force. Oh, fair point. All like that, huh? Back at ya. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, goodness. I'm getting my butt whooped.
I don't want to do this, boy.
Come on then, mate.
You're stronger than I thought. But I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Man, in front of me, boy, man. I guess I'm sorry. Oh, now we're flying down, alright. Oh, mate. Clean that. Oh! No, you don't. Oh, why is he doing that? What magic trick is this? Oh, there. Oh, no. Dodge! 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 Oh, boom!
If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it.
Well, I'm going to have to, man. Nah, I'm good. I like my lightsaber. Oh, oh, flip. Ah, fuck! Mine is more powerful than yours! Yeah, stab.
Don't put you down, boy.
Ah. Come on, man, I'm not done with you.
Blasted Sith scum!
Oh, no. Oh, flip. Man got me. Oh, take it. Get hit in it. Oh, man. Oh, a dookie.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only.
Wow. All right, Hero Gamers. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like. Don't forget to press the bell for notification, and please don't forget to subscribe. And always, Hero Gamers, peace out.